30,000 years ago, primitive man died out. Climate change, a drop in the birth rate, disease, and the appearance of Homo sapiens on their vast territory were among the causes. I am Owl. I live where no one ever comes. On Earth frozen solid as a rock. Where the cold never ends. Boor, my friend. We've known each other since we saw the plane in flower 11 times.
Hennebor. Henna.
It was a long journey back, but we bring a lot of meat to soothe my people from the cold which carries off their souls. Life returns. Snow fell 9 times since I dreamed of hearing a baby's cries echoing in my cave.
There. Oh, there.
My clan will survive.
There.
Nea Otanuk. Nea Otanuk. Nea Otanuk. Nea Otanuk. Nea Otanuk.
Pedro. Nerenolo. Nerenolo.
Little one, you hold in your sleep the future of my people. May nature give you life-giving force.
Oh, what to look on.
The beast has returned. It has taken another life from us. I will hunt the beast with all my strength. Nia has been born. I must protect her. May my childhood necklace keep your breath alive. Boer knows the beast. It already took half of his sight.
Boer! Henna!
Beast, you gave me your life. My people will no longer be afraid. May your soul find the land of animals. Boer, may your spirit light the great plain of the dead. Man is evil. More terrible than the beast. Evil long face. Who restrains my hand? My heart refuses to take another's life. A man's life. Nia, the breath of my life. Your breath now flies through the icy plains. My clan no longer exists. Oa, my brother. Oa, my blood. We were born the same day, of the same mother. The dead man is different. He looks like those our elders saw on their travels. Nothing is like us, the body, even the clothes. There were many hunters in our camp, and the women bore many children. But a sickness had entered our cave. Several of us had died. Our father was the chief, respected by all, but his strength was abandoning him.
Yeah.
The great heat had returned four times, and many of the tribe had died of the same sickness. Fewer in number, our clans exchanged weapons, food, and children. That day, the heart which united us was cut in two and stopped beating. Nia, little girl that nature gave me, you are in my body. You gave Oa back to me. For you, I want to go back to my birthplace to find my lost brother, my other half. Hooked beak. You're still here. I know you. I came through here on the long walk. Animals. We'd follow you for a long time on hunts. Your meat gives our minds your body's strength.
Oh. Radu, pak je. Co na dole?
Trewe, au.
Pak to je, výzba.
Umo.
Dora!
The men with painted faces are scared of me. I don't know them. As a young chief, I saw these slender silhouettes on the hilltops, but never so close.
Way out of me.
A man and a woman who look like them, but are prisoners like me. The woman is with child.
Duaharu is back.
Dole.
Ache. Mokaodo.
Am I a monster? Like those beasts which only come out at night? Why do they reject me? I'm only different to them. Who are you, painted face, to take life? You think you're stronger than nature, but you're less than a beast. I know nothing as cruel. Oa, my brother. I am one with nature. The trees are my light. The animals guide me. The earth speaks to me.
I've never seen a face like his. He's ugly. He frightens me. I do not understand his words. What does he want with Wama, my baby? Wama, the fruit of my womb. Forget this creature that looks at us.
Nia, my daughter.
Wama! Aki!
Nature gives me back what it took.
Thank you.
Wama, the fruit of my womb. Forget this creature that looks at us. You're a monster. You took my life away. I'll find you.
Do-do-do-up! Wamaki! Wamaki!
The red is coming out. As with my clan before me, as with my father, the sickness is here.
There! No, there.
Little one, Nia, you're mine.
Wama, you're mine. You're not like him.
Yeah!
The violence of Agok's men yielded to the creature's power. But what will he do to me?
Hedda! Hedda!
No! No! Oh, Hashiodo!
No!
I found Nia. I will find Oa. We walk as long as the sun lights our steps.
I know not where to or why. He's only interested in the life-giving milk in my breast.
For several suns, I've suffered from the strange sickness. I must go on. Oa is waiting for me.
The tree with twisted fingers. I've been here before.
Aki, Utohe! Utohe! Utohe, Aki!
Ow! Henna!
Mama! Mama!
It's the first time he said my name. My camp. Each hunting season I came here, until the day Agok and his painted warriors attacked us. They killed many of my people. Few survived. For several nights, the evil spirit has tortured his body. Over the course of time, as we live together, what used to seem unbearably strange is more and more familiar to me. Sickness still shakes Owl's soul, but day after day, his body eliminates it. Above all, he wants to live.
Who are you, woman? Your powers are strange. The magic herbs which sting my nose have cured me. I must find my childhood clan and give them this secret strength.
May fire carry away the souls of Aguk's warriors. Ao is now ready to know the other world.
Aki is like nature. She shares.
I don't see what Ao sees. I don't understand what Ao says. But now I can hear his heart. Wama and Aki will go with you.
On the long journey which leads us to Oa, we learn to communicate. Aki starts to understand my words, and I hers.
Odobake?
Odobake?
Doakeo! Doara!
Odobake.
Odobake.
The fish feeds us for a while, then meat becomes scarce. So we eat fruit and roots.
The birds of death. They are always there when there's meat.
Where are we?
cave with two gaping holes. The long-toothed beasts came here to die. There are the remains of a camp.
Owl knows these huts. They were made by the men with scary faces. Men like him.
Who has disturbed the dead on their journey? Who wants to stop their souls returning to nature?
Owl hasn't eaten. Owl hasn't slept. I don't know this side to him. Owl wanted to unite his body with mine, but he's too different to me.
Mekeko.
Meki. Aki.
Odobake.
Dohan. Isbake.
No.
Utoe.
Arua.
The old man isn't like us. He's like Owl.
Hey, Willo.
Otoe.
Nia's heart beats within me.
Utoe! 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 Utoe forever!
Mama?
Mama, aquí!
Nia, you are not Wama. You live elsewhere, where man is not afraid of the unknown. The old fool is right. Where are we from? Who are we? Oa, only you perhaps know the answer.
Owl made an impression on them. Where is he? I miss his presence.
Oh. near.
Ao's heart is good. He talks to nature. Wama will be his daughter.
The forest has been eaten by tongues of fire, but the souls of the trees talk to me. Soon I will find Oa.
Ne Aki, ne, ne, Utohe, Mama.
Laughing animal, may your strength continue to roam the plains and forests.
Yeah.
The journey is over. Oa, Owl's brother, is alive. We never wanted to live with the other men, in another clan. We're happy to be here together, to watch Nia growing up, in Owl's arms.
Nia, life is here. My blood flows in her veins. The disappearance of the Neanderthal is a mystery. Homo sapiens is the last known human species still alive on our planet. But for how long?